Hey Google, tell me about the 2022 GMC Yukon Denali with hands-free Google built-in technology. Remember when you thought that must be a crazy person when you would see people talking to themselves in those early days of Bluetooth? Well, now you can talk to yourself, or rather your 2022 GMC Yukon, while driving, and it won't make you crazy in the slightest. GMC has joined up with Google technology to bring what you have at home with your Google Home devices to the car. Let's check it out on this episode of The Real DC Car Guy. We were recently invited to the GM and Google headquarters here in Washington, DC, near the Capitol, to be one of the first to experience the Yukon Denali full-size SUV that has been refreshed for 2022, especially the dash. And more importantly, GMC has integrated the Google software into their center screen of the Yukon, not unlike our own Google Nest Home devices. While the Yukon Denali has been updated slightly from the 2021 model we reviewed earlier in the year, please check our video out on reviewing the 2021 Yukon Denali. We were pleased to see the continued upscale interior, especially the baseball glove stitching on the seats, the three-row seating that the Yukon offers in both the regular and XL body style allows for cargo space in the rear. What we were here to experience is the hands-free Google built-in technology that allows you to ask different questions, like you would be talking to someone or yourself in the car, all without pushing the voice button on the Yukon steering wheel. All you have to say is, "Hey Google," and then ask whatever question you can think of. The hands-free Google built-in technology is very simple. You ask it a question like, "Hey Google, turn the temperature to," setting the temperature inside your Yukon, or asking it to do the same at your home. Yes, you can have it turn your lights at home on or off. "Hey Google, play Spotify." "Hey Google, where's the nearest restaurant?" "Hey Google," well, you know the drill. We do it all around the house every day. And now we can do it in the 2022 GMC Yukon Denali, or the sportier Yukon AT4. This works independently of your personal device. While your phone, Apple, Android, or other device may be linked to the Yukon via Bluetooth, the Google built-in technology runs off the built-in onboard GM OnStar network that is run over the AT&T network. Again, just like at home, your phone often operates separately from your home's internet connectivity. When can we get all of this? Well, it will be available at the end of the year, 2021, and in dealers for late fourth quarter or early 2022 delivery. Contact your GMC representative or log on to the GMC.com website to be the first to know when a model of your liking and is arriving at your nearby dealership. Now we are off to take a drive in the 2022 GMC Yukon. We will report back to you when we return. If you like this video, please click that like button and subscribe right here on The Real DC Car Guy for more auto and truck reviews and stories about the automotive lifestyle. Hey Google, The Real DC Car Guy.
Check out these pictures.
We look forward to seeing you on the next episode of The Real DC Car Guy. Until then,